You shoot, of course, in normal movie sets, but also on a green screen. You mix it, in other words. Is that necessary to get the dragons?
We needed to shoot on a green screen to do the recreation of the legends themselves,
yes,
because they were asking so much fantastic interventions of all sorts. The creature themselves needed to be done in computer imagery, and I wanted also the whole surroundings to be fantastic.